See, a lot of BJJ guys, they pull guard. I'd rather dictate the pace. So if I want to pull guard, I'll pull guard. If I'm not, I like to do wrestling, take people down. I think you have to, nowadays, you got to be a complete fighter. And over the years, I noticed that a lot of guys that I competed against got better at wrestling because of me. They start training a lot of more wrestling, and what I see now is guys are good at wrestling as well. So the game is evolving. Everybody's getting good at everything.
Cool.
But I like to answer your question. It's very important to know wrestling now.